kiss the bride.
I've gathered you all today to announce that I am relinquishing my sultanship of these lands.
I didn't vote for you anyway.
Now, seeing as I have no obvious successor, the heir will be chosen by a competition.
A staring contest?
As always, it is perfectly acceptable to send your pets in your place. Whoever reaches the crown first will become the new sultan. Let the race begin.
Down to the pond!
Hey, the dog ate my sandwich!
Anyone for now?
You could have the park for 1 hour, not three. Pack it up.
Same thing next week.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Michael's LARPing days may be behind him, but his Sultan playing days are still very much in the present. He's been obsessed with Game of Sultans, which lets you raise an empire and compete for global domination on your phone. Oh, that's right, and you can raise pets in the game. And to celebrate the third anniversary of the game, there's a bunch of different community activities that you can participate in, like taking pictures of your pets and submitting them online to win prizes. Oh, do you want to do the talking, buddy? No? Coupling. Anyways, you can follow the Game of Sultans page on Facebook and download the game using the link in the description. Oh, and you can use the link in the description to download the custom Prince Michael stickers, which are available only in the game. Okay, we gotta go, but thanks for watching and enjoy playing Game of Sultans.